Let's take a closer look at the Torna Reflex Ball. This six-sided ball is a great tool to use to help improve your footwork and agility. You can easily throw it into your backpack or tennis bag and bring to the courts and use as part of your warm-up or as a training session aid. Here are some of our favorite exercises.
A popular reflex ball exercise is a short court game. It can either be played on a tennis court or on a designated playing area if off court. For this game, player A and B are on opposite sides of the net or established line. Player A feeds the ball over the net or line to player B, who must catch the ball on one bounce. Player B then throws the ball back anywhere within the court boundaries of player A's side. Player A must then also catch it on one bounce. The point continues on until someone drops the ball or doesn't catch it on one bounce. The first player to 5 points wins. Another great conditioning drill you can do with a partner is what we call reflex ball sprints. For this exercise, player A stands at a distance of 6 feet or more from player B, holds the ball above their head, and then proceeds to drop the ball. Upon dropping the ball, player B must sprint and try to catch the ball on as few bounces as possible. Repeat 5 times, then switch. Our final exercise is the wall toss. The wall toss is a great exercise that you can do on your own using a backboard or wall. You'll start in the ready position with your knees slightly bent and the weight on the balls of your feet. Then toss the ball underhand against the wall and sprint to recover it. Start out with a slower toss and then gradually increase the intensity with which you throw the ball to increase the difficulty of the exercise. You can also change up this exercise by rolling the ball against the wall instead of tossing it. We like to do this in intervals of 30 seconds to a minute and then take a break.
For more training tools, be sure to head to Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.